the original owner of this house. The Lolo of Marcela.
Lolo of Marcela.
This is Felipe Aguzillo, the first Filipino diplomat. And then the only person who perfect the bar exam. She's the one who donated this house for the dog. That's 1996 before she died. That's the river that connects the Balayan Bay and the Pansipit, the Tahan Lake.
Oh!
The Pansipit River.
That's a river that connects to the Tahan Lake.
So just watch another video.
Through the back streets, looking for some bad things to come your way. You were wishing for some difference, sorting through the absence of problems in your head. But that was so long ago, things we made ain't there no more. But that was so long ago, things we thought still love us all more. Things we thought still linger some more.
So this house is a Gregorio Consiglio Mansion, also one of the financier of our Philippine Revolutionary. Gregorio Consiglio is one of the biggest landowners here in the Philippines. So we donated some of his land to the government to make it public schools. He is also the uncle of Felipe Agusino, the husband of Marcel Agusino, who made our video. So this is Maria, the interviewer. So this is the wife of General Emilio Aguinaldo, also our friend. Observed din itong bahay na ito as meeting place ng mga revolutionaries.
Look at this bedroom. It's massive.
So that's the room of the wife of General Emilio Aguinaldo.
Big room.
Yes.
Are these originals too?
Don't forget to subscribe for more videos, and if you like this one, give it a thumbs up and share.